Good evening everyone, this is Dr. Deepinder Kaur, Medical Officer, Member State COVID Control Room. I am here for the daily media briefing brought to you by the Control Room. Today is 175th day of sharing information about Punjab State's efforts for controlling the coronavirus situation in the state. Till date, coronavirus has infected almost 2,9,67,868 people and caused 9,25,091 deaths worldwide, but almost 2,8,46,328 people have recovered fully. In India, this disease has infected 47,54,356 people, including 78,614 deaths, but almost 37,02,595 people have recovered fully from this deadly disease. In Punjab, the government is testing maximum number of samples, and in this regard, the state has sent 13,91,662 samples for testing, out of which 79,679 samples have been found positive till date, which is an increase of 2,628 cases since yesterday. Unfortunately, 2,356 people have died till date, but 57,536 number of people have totally recovered and discharged. Now, the total number of active cases in Punjab are 19,787. As the rising number of coronavirus cases and the fatalities in the state is a cause of serious concern for all of us, therefore we request you to strictly follow all the guidelines issued by the government. Keep your hands clean, wear a mask, maintain physical distance of at least 6 feet from one another, maintain respiratory hygiene, avoid going to crowded places, make Mission Fateh success. At the end, thank you all for your support in this fight against COVID-19.